shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yep. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down.
Okay, Mike, how are you feeling about that last game? Did you have a strategy when you were playing?
I did. I Googled a strategy. They told me he beats you in a round, you gotta choose whatever he used to beat you. That obviously did not work. I blame Google for this loss.
If you had anything to change about your game, what would have been?
Nothing.
Alright, well, thanks for participating. Have a great day, Mike. All right, George, what do you have to say about your victory?
I just got to say I'm the best in the world right there. I mean, my opponent was no match for me. You know, he can look up strategies all he wants. That's not going to defeat me, you know. I just knew exactly what was going on in his head, and I'm just the greatest in the world. I'll see y'all in the second round.
Did you have a strategy when you were playing this first round?
I did not have a strategy. I just figured I was going to throw paper first because the last round everyone was throwing rock, and I was like, well, I got a 50-50 shot of him picking rock or whatever he picked, I don't know. And it just worked out in my favor, so I feel great. See y'all in the second round.
Congratulations on your victory.
2048 on Instagram.
Oh my gosh. Is all on him. Coast to coast shows. He's no lonely roads. God only knows he's grown farther from home. He's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter.
The holds a nose because here goes. Yeah, that one, that W
got
was your job.
Okay, Zach.
How was
that?
You got too cocky.
How are you feeling right now?
No, I'm not feeling too hot. You know, life gives you these opportunities. I mean, it's just, you throw them away just on the ground, and especially to an opponent. I mean, just to kill him. I think I could have won. Very disappointed. McKinley, good luck. I hope you lose.
Kinners, how do you feel about your victory? Did you use a strategy when you were playing? Well, your instincts showed to be well. I hope they fare well in the next round. Congratulations and good luck.
Change what you call rage. Tear the fucking roof off like two dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and moved off stage. But I kept priming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9-to-5 and I can't.
All right, what were the thoughts in your performance? Did you have any strategies when you were going into the game?
I thought after Rock appeared 3 times that my opponent would give paper and my scissors would cut him. But he held his strategy of Rock longer, which smashed my scissors, and I lost 2 out of 3.
Well, you gave a valiant effort. Congratulations.
Appreciate being involved in the game.
All right, Brian, what were your thoughts about the game?
Only Rock, baby.
Salem's lot, so here I go with my shot. Feet fail me not, cause maybe the only opportunity that I got. You better.
So, Carter, what were your thoughts about your game?
I'm the best. I've always been the best, and I'm going to continue to be the best.
Did you have a strategy while playing?
No.
You just felt
instinct.
It.
Your instinct.
Congratulations. Good luck.
Thanks.
All right, Leah, did you have any thoughts about your previous game?
I'm just glad I did better than my kid here.
Oh!
Yeah.
Did you have a strategy while playing?
No.
All right. Well, thanks for participating. Good luck in the future. Kinner, so your pure instinct has won for you 2 times now. Do you have anything else to say?
Nope.
You're just sticking with the pure instinct strategy.
Oh, yeah.
Well, congratulations. It's doing well for you.
I respect your instinct, player. As an opponent.
It's the champ.
All right, George, do you have anything to say about that last game?
No, I mean... You know, I knew my opponent was going to be tougher than my other one because she's way smarter than him. She just had instinct. My other opponent didn't have any instinct. I mean, for a heck, we looked it up on Google. But you know what? Hats off to her. You know, you're a great opponent. You deserve it. I hope you do well, and I wish you the best. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh. Carter, what do you have to say about your last match?
I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. I respect it.
Did you have a strategy?
Well, at first, I was like, I'm gonna win this one. So I put paper down, and then Brian called me a tryhard. It got in my head. It got in my head. So I was like, oh, I gotta throw this. So
I just threw it. It's whatever.
Well. All right, Brian.
Rock
what do you?
Over.
That's it. Congratulations, Brian.
Thanks, dog.
It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose the music, the moment you own it, you better.
All right, Brian, what do you have to say about that?
So she watched film, wasn't fair, that's all I
gotta
say.
Well, is that your only strategy, just rock?
Yep, rock only, baby.
All right, Kenners, how do you feel being the champ?
Felt like it was pretty easy.
So your strategy worked for you. Congratulations, Kinners. Set, go. Go.